Guys, I look a bit windswept, don't I? Hi, it is 6:33 on like Sunday, and I realised like this morning that I'm supposed to be doing these vlogs to document my weight loss, and I've done absolutely nothing, so big apologies for that. Anyway, so I've been to my parents. I got picked up at around 1:30-ish, and I didn't get back home till 6. It was to celebrate my grandma's birthday. It was a really nice day. I met one of my aunties that I've never met before in my life, and she is brilliant. And that's all I'm gonna say. So yeah, so they got my grandma quite a few stuff. My mum had some pictures that she was gonna give back to my grandma, and I looked through some of them, and there's some of them like when my granddad was younger, like he had a lot of hair. And then there's one of my great grandma, my great granddad on my mum's side, and it turns out my granddad's actually an orphan. I did not know that, but yeah, my granddad was an orphan, and I can't remember. I read it. We're about a thin island. He's from a county something. I might Google, but yeah. So because they've got a couple of well, one, there's a picture of my mum, which is amazing because we don't have any pictures of her since before she met my dad. So there we go. I'm gonna go all the counties in Northern Ireland to see if I can. Maybe it's Ireland. Monaghan? I think it's Monaghan. I'm not entirely sure. I will have to ask again when I go see my parents. I think it's Monaghan. I should have took a picture of it. Anyway, so yeah, so and basically they've got my grandma something to do with my granddad, because obviously he passed away last month, so it's the first birthday without him, and it's very raw for everything. But basically, I think it was my auntie, one of the auntie that I remember for, she gave them, maybe it was another auntie. Anyway, they had a pillow with my granddad's face on it. And then some form of vase that has a picture of my granddad incorporated into it. I have no idea, I haven't seen it. And then my mum and dad, they got some flowers as well, as even on my other end, they got some flowers, but we got more flowers. And then got chocolates, and then but they wanted to open this one thing here. And basically it's a picture from the 1950s. If I get my little whatchamacallit. 1958. So it's a black and white photograph from 1958, and my grandparents getting married. My grandma was 18, my granddad was 21, and they look completely different than to what they look now. When even like future photos, like years, like decades after they got married, they look completely different. And my grandma had a bit of a cry, which was, I think she called up the photograph and everything. So I think she liked it, because my dad restored it. He scanned it and restored it, because my parents have still got the newspaper clipping. I saw pictures of me. Great grandparents for the first time. Obviously no great grandparents on my granddad's side, because I don't know what happened that made him an orphan, but obviously and then one of my aunties who I don't think I've ever met, and then some other people who I have no idea, and even my mum and dad didn't know who they were. But yeah, they were grandma's pictures really. So yeah, they got them off her sister. So hear that, it's horrible outside. But yeah, we had a Sunday dinner, which was very hoot. Then we had apple pie and custard for dessert, and I ate it separately, of course. And it's the first time ever since I've been there, ever since the last time they came there for Boxing Day, because after my granddad got really ill, they didn't. It's the first time my grandma's actually ever seen me like eat all my food on my plate, because usually I just like leave stuff and stuff like that, but this time I didn't. And I started like panicking, not panicking, because I'm not used to eating around people, especially people who I haven't eaten around in a very, very long time. And I started wheezing, and I was like, I need to cough, but thankfully everyone was ignoring me and my wheeze had calmed down. But yeah, it was really nice. Yeah, it was really, really nice. I enjoyed it a lot. My parents gave me some stuff to come back. They gave me some money because I have no money. I want some bread. I only needed £2. They gave me £10. And then they gave me some couple of after rates because I only had one. And then D2O. And then carton of milk, because I only have one carton left, and they'll get my milk delivery till Tuesday. And then they also got me some a big bottle of Vimto. My dad dropped this off before he picked me up. Well, when he picked me up, a huge bottle of Vimto, packet of arables, and some pancakes. It's pancake day next week. Yes, next week. Next week. It's pancake day. It's not next week. It's the week after. Yeah, not next week. Week after. Let me Google. Or am I just losing the plot? So yeah. Yeah, 1st of March 2022. So yeah, so I was not talking to my parents. Obviously, I try not to tell them too much information, just because sometimes they don't really. Thanks, Samsung. Sorry about that. Sometimes they just go a bit crazy at me, like so I keep the information I tell them minimum. So yeah. What else? I just told him I've been sick. I've been poorly. I'm okay now. I mean, I'm starting to get better. I didn't do anything. I haven't done anything in quite a few days. Since Friday? Saturday I didn't do any. Let me just... Where's my little cardboard piece? I think I did some on Friday, but I didn't do anything yesterday, didn't do anything today. Probably will do some stuff tomorrow. I do need to phone in because I still haven't got response back from my extension request, and it's supposed to answer them pretty quickly, and on a strike, so I need to get that sorted. But yeah, so I came back. It is horrible out there. Like, I was getting pushed by the wind. I'm morbidly obese. I'm like 300 pounds, and I was getting pushed by the wind. So it was very windy out there. I got the bus. I thought the trams were cancelled. Trams were cancelled, so I got the tram back to my flat. So yeah, so I got a busy week next week. So I'm trying to take it chill. Obviously, still work on the essay. However, just don't push myself because I have. What do I have? Can't see because so I have an appointment at the library sometime. It's on my phone. 23rd. And then have a phone appointment. Was it 22nd? Maybe the 22nd. One second, let me check. So I've got an appointment at the library at 20 and the 23rd at 2 PM, and then I have obviously I've got to go to food bank on Tuesday, February. Then I have another phone appointment sometime. Let me just give me email. That will tell me. Sorry, I'm all over the place. I haven't written anything down in my diary, which is really, really bad. Hi, Sunday. Got it. So yeah, so got juice. Right, so I have that appointment on the 23rd at 2 PM. I remember my universal credit appointment got changed. I got one at 12 PM on the 24th, so that's Thursday. And then that's a different appointment. And then I have one on Tuesday at 3 PM. That's a phone appointment. So I've got nothing tomorrow, which is good. I'm going to write all this in my diary in a second, but yeah. Oh gosh. So busy. And I've got to work on my February goals, so I've done nothing towards it, which is nice. So yeah, I'm going to go now. Ramble over. Probably see you tomorrow. Bye. Oh, that's what I was meant to go. I'm going to get this Fitbit. I've decided... I think this is the last chance I've got, because if this doesn't work, I'm screwed. But it's the only thing that will just keep me on, because this Fitbit thing that I haven't worn, it's not motivating me at all. Like, it's good for temporary, it's really good temporarily, but permanently, I want an actual, because otherwise I'm screwed. So, yeah, so, at the moment it's still in stock, please don't buy this before I do, because I really need it. I don't know, it'll just be more motivating than just wearing this thing. It helped for a bit, but I gained all the weight back, so, yeah, still available. It's £29.99, £3.50 for 3 to 8 days delivery, or £5 for 2 to 4 days. So, as long as no one buys it before Friday, I should get it. But it's a Fitbit Versa Lite, so it's not an actual Fitbit. It's Fitbit Versa, but it's got less stuff, and I really don't care about the less stuff. It's still got what I need, and that's what's important. Bluetooth apps, blah blah blah. It's charger, that's important. They also have some others, it seems. But yeah, so that's it. I'm actually going to go now before I ramble for years. So yeah, bye.